That was fast, but I'm not surprised. Did you find the things we need to build you a guardian? Wonderful! Now comes the best part, mixing ingredients to give the guardian its powers. Lightning bellies and hive seeds make a fire guardian. Hive seeds and dewbugs make a wooden guardian. Lightning bellies and dewbugs a water guardian. Yes, it'll be your guardian. Use this husk and build the one you want. Then we'll test it against the others. Lead it over to challenge two other guardians. Tell you what, you can even use these healing roots to give your guardian an edge. Let's see how tough your guardian is. Go to the stumps to pit your guardian against the others. You can use the stone to heal yours if you like. I've seen a guardian fight like that! Incredible! You really know how to choose a champion! This day will go down in our clan's history, and you helped make it happen! Unfortunately, I haven't figured out how to keep the guardians under control for very long, but I'm working on it.